When I was studying in Cuba, the professor told us stories about Africa, and it was in those classes and those books where I learned about the great nature my country was hiding. It was there that I heard for the first time about the crocodile of the Nile, 6 meters of the pure muscle that make him one of the most frightening predator machines on the earth.